잘 보여주려고 했던 쉽게 말하면 그런 모형들이고요. 굉장히 어렵습니다. 그리고 경제학과에서는 대학원에서 가르치고요. 지금 또 다른 하나는 그 변화입니다. 변화. 변화를 겪어가는 과정에서 리더의 역할은 다른 사람이 보지 못하는 가능성을 본 줄 알아야 됩니다.
afraid of falling behind your peers. really smart risk to have taken. And it's not just small companies. Another friend of mine, Mike Volpe, also a business school classmate, I remember sitting with him at this ugly sculpture called The Birds, which some of you may know, which is over in the business school courtyard. I literally can remember sitting with him, and he was weighing a job offer between a consulting firm and Cisco Systems. It seemed incredibly risky to go to Cisco Systems back in 1994, and it was already a public company. So think about that. He took a risk to go to this company called Cisco. And those of you who may know Mike, he's also around a lot. He joined as an individual contributor right out of school. He just actually retired last week after 13 years at Cisco, having left, his last role was running their entire routing business, which is half of Cisco's revenue, more than 10,000 employees. And what may have been
그렇죠.